Major political parties in Puducherry called for a shutdown opposing Lieutenant Governor Kiran Bedi's decision of nominating three Bhartiya Janta Party members of her choice as MLAs in Puducherry, which is violation to all democratic norms and constitutional procedures. Parties including Congress and DMK have stepped up against Kiran Bedi, saying that what she has done is against the law. According to the law, it is the Speaker of the House who nominates the legislators.
RSS in Kolga, yeah. RSS in Kolga, yeah.